Well, let's see what we got, Nickel. We got spotter gears. Rain gear and pinion still looks perfect, but oof. And busted axle gears too. Not good, sir. Not good. You killed it. Alrighty. Well, back to the drawing board. Alright.
Sometime. Not in person, though. So Nickel White says, I blew my factory 331 gears out. I saw that video. Sorry to hear that. Broke the spider gears and axle gears as well. How much spark can you put on a 100 shot on the 85? What horsepower loss from nitrous tune to NA tune? You know my setup. Okay, good. He got shirt. So your car can probably make close to 600 real horsepower on like a 100 shot. Probably like 550, 560, 570. And that's enough to go probably nines in your car if you had 331s in it, but you got 411, so that's like an eighth mile car. So you'll see like a low seven out of it, low seven, maybe high six, maybe eighth mile shit I'm really bad at because my math sucks. But 100 shot, you're probably going to get like 100 to the wheel. That's the crazy thing. Like 100 shot, you probably see about 23 degrees. That's what I would do. Like I usually set it back to about 23 degrees capped. E85 is sweet. It's got good octane, so I'm okay with running 23 degrees. I'm not going to ring your car out, especially on nitrous. I'm not going to be super aggressive. I'd rather be conservative on timing. I'm going to run it slightly richer. But on a 100 shot, you'll see another 100 rear wheel horsepower, maybe more. There you go. I answered all your questions. Let me, because I have no idea. All right. Nickel White says, quick question. I changed my rear gear on my 2016 Mustang manual from 331 to 411. I don't know why the fuck you did that. I did not change the pumpkin. Speed sensor auto fix. So if you have a N-gauge Nickel, you should be able to go under module config and change the gear ratio and tire size there on an N-gauge. If you have an X4, you cannot. Now the body control module and ABS module and all that shit should compensate, but give it some time. And if it doesn't compensate and you have an N-gauge, you should be able to go under module config on the latest firmware, change your rear gear and tire size, and it should be fixed.
That's what I told her.